Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my channel. Today we're gonna talk about how to configure your joystick for high sensitiv throttle for default Airbus A330 of Explain 12. Let's start. Okay, right now the aircraft is on, engines work. So in a default joystick settings it is very high, but because I have configured it, let me to set it, return it to linear like this. I think this is default. So many users have problem related to throttle of this airplane, because with indicating a finger to your joystick lever it goes to like 40% or 50% even. So it is very frustrating. Let's test. You see, so as you see in my joystick that I showed you with indicating the joystick without increasing it, when you just touch the joystick throttle quadrant, the N1 here increases crazily to 30 like that, but it shouldn't be like that. So even more, you see, is very sensitive. For taxi it would be frustrating, especially for crowded airports. What should we do? Let's start. First, open settings here, then my joystick is Extreme 3D Pro. You can go to here, lever throttle, find lever throttle, the third number. Click on edit response curve. Now you see a diagram here related to your throttle default explain diagram that's configured for joystick. But for my joystick, I don't know about yours, but for my joystick it is very sensitive. What should we do? We want to increase we want to decrease the joystick sensitivity and increase the number. You see, we should decrease the number related to here, vertical line shows the aircraft in flight simulator, and the horizontal line, this line, shows your joystick when you increase. Okay, for example, this line here, this blue line here, shows your joystick throttle location. This horizontal blue line shows your aircraft's response to your joystick. What should we do? We should increase this vertical line, but decrease according to vertical line. First, choose catmull roam. More you bring down this line like this, and it suddenly it starts increasing on 60. It means like this. When you increase your throttle quadrant, your aircraft throttle responds late. Then what happens? In the middle of your joystick throttle quadrant, it becomes 50. But when it is linear like this, it means that it would be more sensitive. When you bring it here, the N1 become increase more like 50 N1, and it is very sensitive. So you need to bring it down like this, make it like S, so it will fix the problem. So right now hit apply and done. So what happens? I touched my finger, but it doesn't increase and the sensitivity decreases. Then what happens? I touch like the previous situation, but the throttle doesn't response very crazily, doesn't response. So you see that it's fixed. Before configuring the joystick throttle quadrant, it got more than 33 like that, but right now it's somehow 27 like that. It's almost retard. So you can work on your own joystick sensitivity. What should you do? You should like this. The horizontal line should be higher and higher than vertical line. If it's 50, the vertical should be like 10-20. Then it decreases the sensitivity. So if you liked my video, you can go ahead and subscribe and watch my other videos. Thanks.